demons and all the green-faced clowns who'd ever try to stop me. I am the only one who can survive a plutonium pop, for I am Kablamus, the unpoppable!
Sorry, I can't let you go nuclear!
My favorite restaurants are in this city.
Oh, you're too late, Greenface. Say bye-bye. What is this?
Could use a little salt, Miss Paul.
Well, it's like this, darling. I switched your plutonium primer with a popcorn primer. Get it? Popcorn! Got the idea from this wacky book I found in your belt.
Buster, I can't stop you from exploding.
But I can install this handy-dandy valve. Now, how much would you pay?
That ought to relieve some pressure.
Not to mention clear a room.
No, sir, I don't have a wacky reason for being gone all day.
Then you're back in new accounts, Mr. Epkus.
Hey, Stan! Like my wacky hat?
You know, Violet, maybe the hat thing isn't such a good idea.
Oh, well, maybe the date thing isn't such a good idea.
Well, I'll get the promotion and the date someday, and I'll do it as plain old me, Stanley. But in the meantime,
I know something they don't know.
Yeah, I am a hero.